All right, y'all, and we're back, y'all. So we gotta check this song right here, We Found Love, featuring Calvin Harrison. Now, this song was definitely a big song, though, because I never did play it on the radio. I think they play on BET as well, though, and MTV as well. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it.
It's like screaming, and no one can hear. You almost feel ashamed that someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing. No one will ever understand how much it hurts. You feel hopeless, like nothing can save you. And when it's over and it's gone, you almost wish that you could have all that bad stuff back so that you could have the good.
Ooh. X-ray right there. Yeah, because I know that Chris Brown and Rihanna got back together, though. I think it was back in 2011. I believe so. I hope I got that right, though. And I know people was a little confused. Why did Rihanna go back to Chris Brown, the one that hit her? The domestic violence situation. Because I know they were young. Chris Brown, he admitted that what he did was wrong, though. I get it, because they were crazy in love with each other, though. But they broke up again, though. Well, I don't know why they broke up. I don't know if cheating or just went a different route. I don't know why, though. So, yeah, though. But Chris Brown maintains that he still got love for her, though. And Rihanna does well. Because they both moved on. So, they both got kids, though. So, yeah. Because I think I heard one point Chris Brown was going to marry Rihanna if the domestic violence didn't happen, though. So I could definitely see that happen, though. But it didn't happen, though. So, yeah. Oh. Ooh. Getting a little heated.
Yeah.
Oh. She ain't catching her ass. Oh. Damn, he's wasted. Yeah. So she leaving them. Ooh, man, that was a good song, though. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Shout out to Rihanna for that, though. So, yeah, man. Relationship is a crazy thing, though. So I got a lot more coming, y'all. Stay tuned. Peace.